The arts program, I think, is an essential part of education. And it's for this reason, is that we're cultivating the intellectual development of the young person, but also in something that has an artistic value and that both they can appreciate as well as people outside who come to see them perform. I think another element of the, let's say, educational value of the music program is the extent to which discipline is rewarded. If you practice well, if you work together as a team, it sounds good.
Northridge is about educating the entire person, and we do a very fine job academically here, and I think our sports program is very, very multifaceted and allows the boys to participate in many, many different types of activities. The one activity that I like to emphasize for the boys to kind of well round them out are the arts. We have, I think, one of the best drama and music programs of any school of our size in the state of Illinois.
We have the instruments and the equipment, and we're given the time by the administration to prepare. And so those things are of tremendous value. And I think it's important for people to appreciate all of that is needed. And that's what goes into having an excellent program. Probably the biggest thing that the students learn from the arts is that when you put in quality effort and you try to see quality in what you do, you get the most out of it. When you see the work that goes into it and the fact that you've done that, I think it really rewards discipline and effort and work with unity with others. And between the choir, the band, the plays that we put on twice a year, you know, I would say probably half the student body is involved with one of those.
It's amazing for me to see the a shy young man who does not necessarily put himself forward. You put him on stage and becomes a completely different personality. I can't explain what happens to someone when you put them on the stage. It's a great way to fill them out. It's a great way to help them to find out who they really are as a person, to kind of recreate themselves. And that makes them grow as a man. It's important for people to realize that boys are multidimensional, and sports are a wonderful thing for them. We need that. But there's a creative side too, and the boys need to have that opportunity.